In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can track text to your videos. This effect can be useful to introduce viewers to a new location. Let's not wait any longer and let's start editing. I have the clip on my timeline. I'm going to duplicate the clip by holding Option and click and drag the clip to video track number 2. I'm going to select the top clip and replace with After Effects composition. Now we're in After Effects, we go up to Tracker and click on Track Camera. I'm going to speed this up for the sake of this tutorial. After Effects is done tracking, but I can't see the track points. I can make them visible by scaling them up, and then they appear. Now we can look for a target, which we would like to use. You can select a target between 3 track points, but you can also select multiple track points to have more data. Click and drag a circle around multiple track points. If you then hold Shift, you can add even more track points. I'm making a rough selection, right mouse click and select Create Text and Camera. You can see that the text sticks to the ground now, exactly what we want. I'm now adjusting the scale and position of the text and I'm going to change the color to yellow. To add a little bit more spice, you can add an effect such as the typewriter effect, and now the text will come onto the screen. If we now go back to Premiere Pro to change the colors, you can see that when I change the exposure, the text also changes. And that's not what we want. We go back to After Effects and toggle off the drone clip, so only the text is visible. We now separated the text and the drone footage, so now we can color grade the drone footage without changing the colors or exposure of the text. I'll quickly slap on a color grade and we're done. Let's have a look at the end result. I think this looks great. What I said in the beginning, this could be very useful to introduce the viewers to a new location. And I have more of these short to-the-point tutorials, so make sure to watch them as well. I'll put it somewhere in the corner. And thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.